What is going on, people of YouTube? It is I, the Warlock, here, and I have been told an interesting question by one of my dear friends, Viraak. Link to his channel down below, shout out to him. He's been asking me, oh, that was weird. He's been asking me, hey, Brandon, how do you do your fast build episodes? And I was like, well, I can't explain it, so how about I just show you and make, you know, a video out of it. So what I have here is I have all my videos right here. I don't know why my format changed. But what I have right here is all the videos. So what we're gonna do is, you open up Windows Movie Maker. Now that's what he uses to edit, that's what I use to edit. It's easy for me. What you're gonna do is you're gonna click Browse. Go to your thing, which I keep it in. I'm so sorry, my mouse is flashing. That's weird. Let's see, go to YouTube draft. And you go to, we're just gonna do a little short one here. So, if my thing can load. There we go. So, we're just gonna upload 3 right there. Now, I've already edited this, I've already posted on YouTube. Feel free to watch it, guys. Link to the playlist will be down below. I don't know if my camera's on or not. Oh well. But if I look, if the camera's on and I'm looking that way, it's because my camera's here, but my laptop, the laptop's broken, so I gotta look at the TV. Anywho, well, what you're gonna do is once you have it up, you do all your editing and whatnot. You're gonna first highlight that. Well, do that, scroll all the way down, hold shift while highlighting that. So you just make sure all this is highlighted. Well, I'm pretty sure you could, can you highlight it manually? No, you can't. Okay, so you left click the first one, scroll all the way down, hold the right shift button, and left click again right here, and you'll have everything highlighted. Now what you do is you go to edit, and you'll have all the things for editing right here. Now he told me, hey, how do I mute my sound and speed up my process? Well, if you want to do that, well, then what you do is you click volume right here, and here you can, you know, like that. And I like my mute, I like it up loud because most of my stuff doesn't require me to turn on my volume. But from here, you can just mess around with stuff. I usually just focus on about 4. Sometimes 4 isn't good enough, so I usually go from 4 to 2. And let's see, I just put it here, and then you just watch it. See? Now mine's a bit lag. Maybe it's laggy for Windows Movie Player, but once I upload it, it's not that laggy. Yeah, here, I'll upload. Let's see, we'll save. So, come on, buddy. Come on. Come on, load. I don't know. I just hate when that happens. You're trying to do a demo. There we go. Good job, buddy. Okay, you do for the computer. It's just a demo. So we're gonna save one copy here. Then we're gonna go back to editing and make it 2 times. Imagine that we only need one, so you know. Once this is done, I'm gonna show you guys how it looks. Because usually in Windows Movie Maker, it's kinda laggy. So I'll be back to see, we'll be back later, and I'll see you guys in a bit. And welcome back. We are done just like that. So what you do is you close that. You're gonna wanna close that. Now, if you wanna save it, you can. Give it a minute, okay. I'm not gonna save it for right now. So hopefully, once you save it, it won't be this laggy now, I hope. But once you play it, you'll see it's fast. Wait, it was times 4, no, times 4 was fast, don't mind me, I had a slow moment. Alright, see, there you go. Now, if times 4 is too fast for you guys, you can always do times 2, or times 3. Even though you don't have to do what they show you, you can always type in X, I think it's like, yeah, lowercase x 3 for times 3. But I just did this one to show you, this is that's basically how I make my builds. Built. I love how I said builds, not bills as in pay bills, builds as in my builds. If you guys like this and want to see more how-to videos, don't forget to leave a like, comment below, and share this with your friends. But yeah, like I said, like, comment, share this video, subscribe if you're new. I want to try and get, let's try and get 10 likes, and I'll do more how-to videos. If you want to see another how-to video, message me on Twitter. Comment below what other things you want me to show you how to do, and I will see you guys next time. Till then, I'm the Supreme Warlock, and I'm signing out. Peace.